Hello guys, welcome back. It's Lone Gamer UK. I'm back for more of our off-piste multiple game series, and today is War Thunder. And I will be putting up two videos, probably for War Thunder, one of ground units and tanks, and one for planes. And this one's going to be for the tanks. So I haven't really done any ground tanks much in this game, so we're just trying to do the German Panzer Tiger tech tree. So let's jump into an arcade tank battle. Now this is similar to World of Tanks in some ways, and in many other ways completely different. You'll see the difference when you watch the video, although my gameplay might suck somewhat. I don't know why these games take so long to get into, and then I come out and go straight back in. Anything that moment. You do get some crew to train. Driver, gunner, tank commander, tank loader. And it gets more expensive each bit of. So it's quite easy to give them a little bit. You'll see my crew's pretty new. 6.5 is rubbish. And so as you gain more experience. Why is this taking so long? Come on, War Thunder. Haven't been doing this day so far. Now I'm recording. You won't find me a match. Here we go, finally. So basically, simply capture the A flag, hold it as long as possible for points and damage and kills. Fairly simplistic goals. Capture and hold point A. No is the answer. There are ones that you can get under. Not that one. Are you taking some damage to my trip?
The enemy controls most of the strategic zones.
Excuse me, sir. be rude. Probably suicide coming up over this ridge. Lots of reds. Ooh. Oh, some smoke. The hell out of here.
The enemy is getting closer to victory.
An angle, eh? Pushing? Oh, there's a tank right there. Come on. My wounded guys messed up my gun. Yeah, one good thing in this game is you do get to see where you hit the target and what damage you do at the time. Picture in picture screen. These are all crazy shots, really. I missed that opportunity. There's another opportunity. But again, oh, here comes a suicidal. Missed.
We've captured most of the strategic zones.
Let's go! Our sector is under artillery.
smoke dying?
Yeah.
Another one on my hill. Someone shot me from the side when right, we'll jump in our spare tank, which is the tank before the one I've just placed, which is a lower tier tank. Right, so I can use the plane. Tank might die while we use their spawn point.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Look like we've got many enemy forces left. A couple more rejoining. Smoke grenades on this one, so shooting artillery, so we're well in control of A. So two killed, four assists, and a win. Oh, I got a battle trophy. How nice. What did I get? 5 backups. That's very nice. Thank you very much. Okay, I'll take it. I'm doing particularly well in the team in that match. Got some badges. Let's have a look what we got. We got the assist streaks time 4, so we got two awards of those. We got the adamant, take some hits, stay alive. And we got the teamwork. And we got safe and sound fighter, observing fight, we didn't die. And we got the Hungarian Armored Forces Roundel, which is a new decal for missions played 15 battles against other players. So yeah, it didn't do particularly very well. Not terrible either though, we didn't completely suck, but these are our awards and chat history. Yeah, so I'll take it. We'll have a little look at, so this is our Panzer III E, this is our... So I can now purchase crew replenishment, so if like a driver gets killed I can replace him, and got smoke grenades, and then I can choose what I research next. Now these researches and improvements through the tier tanks do seem to go a lot quicker than they do with world tanks and things. It's a lot easier to, so I can actually instantly research elevation mechanism here, because that's 280 and I've got 280, so I think we'll do that. Good, and then I can purchase it. 70, which is quite cheap. I've got 43,000. But 233 left. I can do it on, well, maybe artillery support would be good, because then I can, once I get that, I can press the button and call in some artillery, get some kills that way. So just a quick look, you've got the tech tree, so you tend to keep the tanks that you've had before. That's my first tank. This is the tank we're using, the Panzer III E, and we're researching Panzer III F. We don't have at the moment. So that will be our next one. And yeah, we've got just about another 1100 research to get into that tank. And what did we get in the last match? Got 746, and that's without premium. So yeah, one match, maybe two. One good match, or two average ones. We'll see us in the next tank. Anyway, that's a little bit of War Thunder with the Land Forces. If you like this video, please mash the like button, leave a comment, or subscribe to my channel. I'm Lone Gamer UK, this is War Thunder, and I'll be back with some more War Thunder where we'll be flying some planes. Anyway, guys, I love you and leave you, and I'll see you next time. Thanks very much for joining me. Take care, bye.